My name is Daniel Rojas Sanchez. I'm the director of Monash Brewlab. I'm a PhD student. The team is Australia's first student-led brewing team. And what we do is we teach students about brewing, the science and engineering behind it. And we promote this knowledge to the further community of Monash. At the moment, we have around 30 members, and they all come from mostly from chemical engineering, but they do double degrees. We go pharmaceutical, science, business and commerce. We just ran a big recruitment round, and we're looking to expand the team to up to 50 members. And we just opened as well for all faculties at Monash, so we're looking for people from everywhere now. The team benefits engineering as a whole and the students in a way that they can put into practice the skills and the knowledge that they get from the classroom. So it's a very hands-on experience that enriches their degree, and it also makes them readily employable for industry because they're actually learning about process engineering and about food engineering.
My name is Gabriella. I am a second year chemical engineering student, and I am team administrator of internal operations. I really enjoy Monash Brewlab because it feels like a family to me. There's plenty of people that I look up to, and everybody's very supportive. It's a very friendly and very fun environment. So currently, we are starting to develop a core range of beers, and what we want to achieve is a consistent style. And then with the beer that we're brewing, we are also catering some events. Maybe in the future, we would like to commercialize our beer as well.
Hi, so my name is Shivam Tandon. I study chemical engineering. I'm in my fourth year, and I work as the research and development officer here at Monash Brewlab. I mostly work on recipe development, where I start the recipe from scratch. So I have a lot of control on what beers we actually make and what beers we actually will be drinking or serving. The brewing process starts with milling the grains. Then after that, you do the mash, in which you put the grains into the water and extract the sugars. Following that, you get onto the boil, when you're just sanitizing the liquid and the sugars that you just extracted. You add in hops and other flavorings that you might need to add to the beer, depending on the kind of beer you're brewing. Following the boiled hot liquid, which is now called the wort, needs to be crash cooled. So you run cold water around the jacket in the vessel to cool the liquid down to yeast pitching temperature. Following that, you transfer the liquid into a fermenter where you add the yeast. And in 2 weeks, all the sugar has been converted to alcohol by the yeast. And then you have beer.